Jacob gelahlekisa umhlanganyelwa eh azimhlanganyelwa yes Zuma he has rejected the resignation of u secretary general Ata Zwane. Zuma said, I hear whatever you said, but listen, awuyindawo. Come, waza. Wasa bathi uyaqhuza laphana ulokhu paqhuza laphana ulokhu Secretary General uzwane. Ah mina ngihamba bathi hey boy. Uya. Hayi ngihamba mina ngiyobheka ibusiness yami. Athi hey baba, le position ishiya nobani? Hayi mina ngisayobheka ibusiness yami uzuma. Mina ngikhathele mina. Umsebenzi waminingi akhathe babe. Amencane. Amencane. Asinamsebenzi sina la. Hayi mina Zuma I've got a lot of work. My private business. What? Hey, sorry, now we don't have private business. Hi, Mina. We're Zuma. We start that when you don't understand. You know this job that these people are giving me there. It's like, who's not, who's not doing an extra job? Hi, we're Zuma. It's like, man, you don't understand, man. Mina, I just want to be an ordinary member. It's like, hey, Bab. Hey. Udlil. Ngishila mosi yase ngathi okay hlala phansi. Nale office. Now you here. Nay position ukuba general. Manje Zuma mina what should I do with my business? Eh baba. Hey. Back to the office. I don't want us to talk about secretary general or who left the party. Hey. Oh, these people, they are stressing me. You know, these people are... Baba, who's not stressed? Oh, but they're stressing me more because I'm the secretary general. Baba, when I was founding this party, do you know what happened? Do you know that Jablano Kumalo had to take me to court? Was I not stressed? Do you know that ANC had to take me to court and saying this name belongs to them? This. Was I not stressed? Do you know that we get robbed the vote was not stressed? Yeah, you were stressed. So who stressed more than you and I here? No, you Zuma. But so when are you, where are you living? How in Dow? Salapat. Hi, Bob Zuma. Shatati. Oh, comrade. You don't understand. Hey, Bob. Hey, Kushuzu. Sit down. Dad, go back to your office. Take your kids. See what you do with them. Let the work continue. I will talk to those who are stressing you. I'm just imagining. That was a meeting. I'm just imagining. It's just an imagination, guys. Getting humble. Look, when I visit a media conference, the MK, I'm just imagining, guys. There's another thing as well. That I'm just imagining it is this.
If you are not yet subscribed, what are you waiting for? Come on, good people. Because to subscribe, it is free. To like the video, it is free. To comment in the comment section below, it is free of charge. To click the notification bell, it is free of charge. To share this video, it is free of charge. To watch this video until the end, it is free of charge. Also, good people, I mean, come on, to watch the ads, it's free of charge. And that's how you financially contribute to this YouTube channel. Speaking about financially contribution to the channel, you can join, become a member of this YouTube channel from as little as 20 rand a month. You can also use the Super Thanks button. In case you don't want to do that, guys, there is a way where you can use my media company banking details to donate to the channel. And you know what I'm saying? We'll bring you more. And also, guys, want to buy more equipment. So the power is in your hands. Please do the honorable thing as we proceed.
Okay, so in a media statement that was released on the 11th of July 2024, it says, the heading of the letter says, MK party wishes to address the recent development concerning the resignation of our Secretary General Comrade Ata Zwane. After receiving and carefully considering Comrade Zwane's resignation letter dated 1st of July 2024, in which he cited an excessive workload from MK Party and a desire to focus on his private business. President Jacob Zuma has nevertheless, or nonetheless, depending how you want to read it, has nonetheless decided not to accept the resignation. The primary reason, among others, is that MK Party is MK Party's founding Hoover in Bela Bela outlines a pivotal task essential for preparing us for the future challenges, particularly strengthening our organizational structure in anticipation of upcoming 2026 local government election and beyond. Okay. Given the turbulent times of our country, is experiencing under the current dance. So dance, guys, is D-A-N-C. In other words, D-A mixed with A-N-C, dance. Dance coalition with all South Africans looking for the MK Party for leadership. Maintaining a strong capacity, unity, and continuity within our ranks is more important than ever. In this context, the President and the Secretary General met recently to finalize the details of Comrade Zwane's return to the office. Consequently, Comrade Zwane is back at work with immediate effect. To further strengthen our internal human capital, Dr. Masego will be transferred to the Human Resources Department within the party, a key component in our effort to enhance the operation of our organization, particularly in establishing infrastructure offices throughout the country. Wow. So MK Party, they will be building offices. Now, I'm so glad, because see, it has been said that my office has been cut. But I'm super, 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 super glad. I'm super, super glad to hear this, that MK Party will be building offices throughout the country. The MK Party looks forward to Comrade Zwane and his collective continued contributions to building a strong, vibrant, and resilient MK Party, and Mr. Masego's vital role in reinforcing the HR arm of the party. We call on all leaders, members, and structure of the MK Party and all South Africans to continue rallying behind MK Party as we build a strong, resilient organization capable of protecting and enhancing the gains made thus far, which the DANCE, meaning the DA and ANC coalition, is working hard to reverse. As an official opposition party, we face an unprecedented task. Unlike other official opposition party in 1994, we must, on behalf of the poor and the local downtrodden, ensure that this unholy and anti-black dance coalition is held accountable for its aim to reverse the gains and made thus far, and its failure to address revamp unemployment, poverty, homelessness, landless, which continue to negatively affect the black people of this country. End of the letter. Few things. It is very important to understand the fact that sometimes decisions have to be made. And when decisions are made, we have to accept the fact that some people make emotional decisions, and we have to accept that some of those people that tends to leave organizations, they are very instrumental, and so you need them, and so you just have to acknowledge that you need them and you can't do without them. I like that with MK Party, the fact that they've just announced the fact that, you know what, we need you, man. If you want to leave, this is not the right time. We can talk about you leaving, but definitely not at this time. So I like that with MK Party, the acknowledgement that, you know what, man, you are very, very important.